Hello, my name is Gareth, and I have a motorcycle problem. So, hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name's Gareth, and as you can probably tell, we do make a lot of motorcycle content in here. So, this is just really a quick video, guys, to give you an update on what's been going on. So anybody who's been following me on Instagram and on YouTube has probably noticed that I have been AWOL, working away for almost 8 weeks away. Sarah, Mrs. Burning Gas All in Ass, has actually been looking after the YouTube channel and taking photographs for Instagram and everything for us. So to make sure that for that 8 weeks that I'm away working, like the real job that pays the bills and keeps a roof over my head and keeps these lovely motorcycles, as you can maybe see behind me, on the road, I've got to keep that going. So she's been doing a fantastic job right now. So what we're going to do, I think, over the course of the long-term future is we're going to alternate, I think. Sarah's getting a lot more confident, a lot more involved in the YouTube channel. She's obviously enjoys riding her motorcycle, so I think it's going to be great for her. So you'll probably see videos coming from me, you know, talking more, or to Sarah talking more. You might like to see both of us talk together in a dual vlog. It's something that we have been discussing. So with that, other updates that we have coming on, I have a problem, and it's called part hoarding. I don't know if any of you guys do this. I have to live my life in a short, compressed period of time. So when I'm away for long periods, I do order parts, and then when they come back, I have, you know, like bits lying that come and, you know, they stack up a little bit. So what you probably order over maybe like 3 or 4 months, I order, and then when I come back, I've only got 3-4 weeks to either install myself or get some assistance to help me with it. So I've got that going on, so I'll show you those parts in a minute as well. As I said, we've got Sarah coming on. Sarah's obviously been through Indian Motorcycles. She's been introduced to the Dark Horse Bobber, the new Indian, which has been fantastic. So we're just waiting for the demonstrator to become available so we can actually take that for a test ride, which will be, you know, a fantastic going by what we have been witnessing on other YouTube channels and from the campaign that they've had recently. So a lot going on, a lot coming up. As I say, I've got these parts I want to install on the video. I'll show you them later on down the line here. I've got that. I've got Sarah's exhaust as well that I've got ordered the last time I was home, but with some family things that came up and obviously work, I didn't get a chance to install them. So Sarah's actually going to do that. So I'm going to, we'll record it and we'll give Sarah some more hands-on experience with her Softail Slim. I've got some parts here for the Street Glide Special, part Project DFD, the 110 build that we did with the Stage 5. So part of my master plan with it was to take everything that was stock Harley and make it my own. Because I think if you've went to this extent of making this bike as powerful as it is with the Stage 5 Screaming Eagle parts and S&S exhaust and S&S intakes, I've got the parts to go with it. So that's the next stage. I've got Kuryakin parts here that I've ordered from Revzilla in the States. So I've got that going on. Sarah's got a few more videos coming up. She's been getting ready to start edit to upload to the channel. But if you haven't seen any of her recent videos, I'll put a link right up here so you can have a click on that and look at what she's recently been producing. Really great for somebody who hasn't, recently been involved as such with the YouTube channel. So we've got that going on. We've also got the charity run coming. Now, with the COVID, the pandemic, that everything's been happening, I haven't actually been able to plan anything because my work time away has been longer than anticipated. Hoping to get something done by August. So what I'm going to do is the next few weeks, we're going to try and organise that. So then when I come back, it'll be a couple of days at home, some rest and relaxation, and then it'll be pack the bike and go and do that. And hopefully we'll meet up with some of you guys who either follow us on YouTube or follow us on Instagram and come along for the ride. So that's going to be absolutely brilliant. And apart from that, guys, we're just carrying on with the live streams, keeping that going. But as I said, I'm really, really enjoying the channel. It's still in its early development stages. For you guys who have subscribed to us, that's been fantastic. We really do appreciate it. Stick around. Hopefully, the more content we have coming, you'll enjoy it more. It's more of, as I say, more lifestyle orientated that we do. So we've got, you know, our runs between us as a couple, you know, when we eventually get to go travelling again and fitting parts to these bad boys that are right behind me. So we've got the 2015 Street Glide Special that I've took up to stage 5, and Sarah has her Softail Slim that she's had, Slim S, sorry, if I don't say S, she'll definitely have a go at me. I've got that coming on. And then I've also got the, if you can actually see it right here, you probably recognise it from maybe some of the Instagram posts. I've got a lot of stuff going on with the Night Rod Special here. So I've got a front fender coming from Australia. I'm going to finish it off and hopefully that'll be all done. It's with the pandemic, it's took a couple of years, but it's like any project bike, it never ends. But if you've got a project bike, and you've got any advice or you just want to share and talk about it, stick it in the comments below, have a talk about it. You know, even if you're interested in having a night rod and you want to actually maybe ask me where I got the parts for this, happy to share all that information. I'll put links for it all below anyway in the box. You can have a look it up. It's a guy in Australia that I got all the front end from. He's really good to communicate with. I actually got, you know, talking to him through Instagram, social media. Absolutely amazing place. So I came from Australia all the way to the Scotland, like 26 inch wheel, 8 pioneers, you know, everything. Wow, just if you've seen my very first video, you'll actually see like how I stumbled through like a review of what I did. So I actually think what I might do is when I get the front fender and I finish the bike, I'll probably just do that again. I'll probably do the whole video again and see if there's any improvements. And as I said, you can let me know in the comment section below or give it the double thumbs down, you know. You can let me know if I've actually improved or I've got worse in front of the camera lights. So that's all, guys. As I say, we'll keep the bikes coming. I say this is just a little catch up to say I'm back. Hopefully we'll get a few videos out. We'll get on the bike a bit more. And yeah, we'll catch up. So, as I say, I'm going to show you the bike parts just now and see what you think. This is Sarah's new exhaust. As you can see here, this is the Reinhardt racing exhaust that we have. As I say, we went for the finish that kind of best resembles the bike. Looking forward to fitting them. It's just mufflers, not a full system. She didn't want it to be too loud, but supposedly because it's the Screaming Eagle Softail Slim S, it's got the Stage 1 air filter in it and it's mapped, so we'll just give it a little bit of that extra grunt. I got a lot of parts here from Curry Aiken, so it's the Curry Aiken Heavy Industry floorboards, so they're looking quite beefy them, so hopefully they'll look quite good on the Street Glide, kind of give it that aggressive look that I'm going for. So I've got them, they came from Revzilla. I have the Curry Aiken oil cooler there, I'm looking forward to that as well. And I've also got the new brake lever from Curry Aiken Heavy Industries. And if you look over here, I've got the Curry Aiken Heavy Industry shift pegs. Now I've got two because I've obviously got the tilt, you know, the heel and toe fitment on my Street Glide, and I really, really like it. It improves the rideability of the bike. So I've got all that going on. So hopefully we'll get that installed at some point. And I'm looking, as I say, I'm looking forward to fitting these to Sarah's Softail Slim this year. So yeah, so we've got a couple of little projects coming on in the next couple of weeks that I'm home, and yeah, we'll share it with you guys, and you can see, you can let me know if any of these parts, or if you're thinking about fitting any of these to yourself, or if you're actually interested, I can actually show you or like how to install them and where I actually got them and how easy it is. So guys, just to say, this is just a small update video to let you know what's coming on in the channel in the next few weeks, and a little brief explanation of what we're going to be doing with Sarah looking after the channel while I've actually got to go and work, you know, for a living and for, you know, so that's all. So you know how it goes, guys. If you really enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you did enjoy it, please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below if there's anything in particular you'd like to see, or just in general, if you're just enjoying the content, and most of all, just to say hello. So, as always, guys, keep hauling ass, take care if you're riding on the road, especially now that we're in summer, and speak to you all soon.